Hi folks, I'm not speaking. I'm trying to keep as still as possible. I'm going to move and turn the computer down. I don't know if you can see the flashes, like twinkles. That's what I see during the day. But bear with me, I'm just going to turn this. Pause it. Alright, sorry about that. See that flash there? Now the random flashes, I see that during the day more than in the evenings, what you're seeing. And it's so bright in the day that you can't miss them. Like now, you can't mistake them for an aircraft or somebody's houses or, I don't know, whatever. What you're seeing now is what I see during the day. But more clear, a lot more clear. Yeah. Now today is August the 5th and it's around 1 o'clock. So many crafts there are. Whoever said that there's crafts all around Earth, literally are crafts all around Earth. I'm going to pull back. Okay, it's normal. Oh, something's happening. Okay, that's normal. My bedroom in there. You see? Move down. This house is. I'm lying in bed, folks. You know me, lazy cow. Right, okay. Houses, can you see that? I don't know if you'll be able to see that I'm pointing downwards. This is where I was pointing. No, zoom back. I think I'm too post. You've seen the scar shaped, really big craft. And one of the posts, I didn't say I noticed it. I didn't notice it until after I looked back on the film. But being the lazy cow I am, I didn't write it in the post. But they've said, told me that they've got other crafts. There's not just like one craft or one type of craft around, one species or one type of soul group of aliens. It's ridiculous. There's many different types. I think the main ones that contact me are the smaller ones. And occasionally I see the cigar shaped one, the massive one. I think I've seen it twice. And sometimes the lights have been crafts themselves in the sort of half circle motion or circular shape, cylinder shape, I should say. So it looks like individual lights, but it's individual lights on a craft. And sometimes it's actually been individual lights or individual crafts that are flashing. Or energy balls, I don't know what they are actually. I'm just going to play this for a few more minutes, a minute or so. It's in there. Hi, family. I just telepathically said to them, "You're being rude." What is this half happening? There's no flashing. See it moving, one of them moving, flashing away. Just moved them to my left. There seems to be a cluster of them to the left-hand side. Or more of a cluster of them to the left-hand side as I'm looking at them. Okay, I can see that's normal. So see my bedroom window, and I've moved the net in the middle of the window, so you can see that side of the window is clear, and there's houses, my plant, and then the Vera. It's not. No, it doesn't matter. Anyway, there's the net. There's my window, and there's the don't know what that is. House, Swiss house. Light there. It's light off. I don't think it's crafted. It's light reflected off my windowsill. So again, we'll zoom in. 10 minutes now. We'll just stop, folks. Thank you, family.